Following video is rated M for strong language and idiotic mistakes. May contain spoilers with attitude. You have been
warned. Hey guys, gals, James here, aka Wade, DBS the Titan Game of Theater, Meat Cup. So, developer Pixel Crow and publisher 11-Bit Studios were kind enough to give me a pre-alpha look at this game. And the only way I can seem to describe this so far is like Lethal Weapon mixed with Training Day mixed with Police Academy. And that is basically it. So let's get to it. So, side note, this is pre-alpha, so there are going to be bugs. And at the moment there is no price tag, or I think it's quarter four for this year possibly, but that could change. He's got a sucker, he's that bad. He's a guy. There were many before him. Miami police. With the stash. Vice City. But no one like him. Nameless hero. Good cop, bad cop. Beat cop. He lays down the law. One ticket at a time. This is what happens when you get demoted. You become Ticket Man. It's the streets this fall. With the jelly-filled donuts and Beats Cap. Okay. I'm gonna skip this. That was weird. Day one, new shoes. You probably already met our new colleague. But I was reading that. Welcome to the streets. This is so fast. This is stupid. Defective. And kiss our asses, Kelly. Hee 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 hee. What are you laughing at? Shipinski? Nothing, boss. Right, get your crayons out and make a note of this. It's so fast. Okay, today's clock with tickets in the system. Total for all of us? 10 each, McNabb, you dumb bastard. We can do it, boss. Kiss ass. Does it really apply to you yet, Kelly? Why, Sergeant Holloway? What's wrong with me? Am I too green? Look, let me be clear. I don't care about your past, detective. No. Right now, right here, you're a rookie. I didn't get to dislike you enough yet. So you don't have to worry about tickets today. Don't fuck this up. Jeez, he's got it easy with the boss. Better write that down, what you need. Because I don't repeat myself. Okay, that's great. Yes, sir. Need to meet some of the important people on your bet. Go see Rick at the cafe, Louis at the pizzeria, Ivan liquor store. You need to see him. Lots of action around there. Holy shit, this is fast. Say hi to... Seriously, bro. He talks too fast. He talks too fast. That's all it is. This is what happens when you're at the New York City's Deep Penetration 69 Police Precinct. Your predecessor, Fat Mike knows the neighborhood like the back of his hand, which I guess he doesn't know anything below his waist. Only Kelly gets a free pass. Dropped by the church, too. To pray for the boss's favor, because it sure won't last. Enough fooling around. Now get out there. Come on. Go, go, go. All right. Hey, look at the little, like, RoboCop over here in the upper right-hand corner. That's kind of cool. Kelly, you've already been told everything in the briefing. Visit everyone and introduce yourself. Okay, sure. Fat Mike will tell you what's what. And don't embarrass the precinct. Okay. You're not a big shot in my suite, in a suite no more. We'll see about that. Let's get the fuck out of here. The captain's coming. Assholes. Kelly! Yes, Captain! I always considered you a good cop. Thank you, Captain. I did finish. I know this whole situation is a misunderstanding. You have exactly 21 days to rehabilitate yourself. Then there's no going back. I won't be able to help you even if I wanted to. But, Captain, don't interrupt me. This is a delicate situation. Go charging in head first. you fuck up. I have nothing to do with this. Yes, Captain. Kid, I'm watching you. Get to work. A friend will show you around. He's a professional. Finally, someone decent. No, no, not. Jesus, you're Bali. Kelly. Jack Kelly. Whatever. Call me Mike. Fat Mike. Or whatever you want. I don't give a fuck. The boss told me to babysit you today. Okay. I want to get this over with. Okay. Same here. Let's go. Where? We'll grab something to eat at Louise. It's not far. Left or right? We'll look into Edminsky on the way. I had to intervene at his place yesterday. We'll see if everything's all right. Fort 21, have a good day. Say hi to Fat Mike for me. He probably doesn't give a fuck. That's true. Okay, this is like, I don't know, like papers, FTL. This is looking great, right? Good morning, Mr. Adaminsky. Quiet today, of course. The idea with the freezer was perfect. Freezer? I'll tell you later. This is Polly. He'll be working here from now on. Kelly. I'm being transferred into the streets. Welcome, officer. Come by time to time. I sure will. Visit stores and speak to the owners. They see everything. There's a lot you can learn from them. This is my neighborhood now, after all. So what's the deal with the freezer? Don't ask, Polly. Kelly, you'll work here for a while, you'll understand. Sometimes you gotta think unconventionally, like cramming dead bodies? That's dropped by Louis' Pizzeria. They got good food there. From the dead bodies? Oh, there's a peep show. We'll get to that later. Fat Mike, no offense. You got more jiggle than I've seen anybody have. Oh, new policeman. Welcome to my humble establishment. Kelly? We know. We Italians know everything about this neighborhood. We came by for a pizza, Louis. Transfer me, Polly's taking my place. Kelly! Apple Corporation will be fruitful. Polly's new, but he's a quick learner. Actually, it's Kelly. How about that pizza? I'm starving. Mike, you look like you're always starving. I'm sorry. That was really great pizza. Okay, let's go. How was that? Louis makes the best pizza. I'm gonna miss it. Sure, he knows what he's doing. In a month, I'll be wearing your size uniform. Hey, Polly, look. Kelly, it's Polly to me. Fuck you. Some dirty hippie. Didn't think to pay the parking meter. Write him a ticket before he leaves. I forgot my ticket book. God damn it. The boss was right. You need a babysitter like a toddler. Take mine. Make the violations on the ticket. Mark, write your signature and badge number. Okay, I'm gonna walk up over here. How you doing? Check the meter. Totally expired. Parking violation issued by Kelly, 421. Ticket done. Ticket filled out correctly. Let's get this scrap heap out of here. Call for a tow truck on the radio. Oh, shit. Return my ticket boot. My ticket boot? I'm going back to the pizzeria for a second. I left my notepad. Notepad updated. Alright, let's call this in. Dispatch, I need a tow truck. Relaying tow truck's on its way. Over and out. Is the guy gonna, like, show me, like, you son of a bitch, it's my car! Probably, right? Toad, good. That was easy, the driver didn't show. The worst are those that run up and shoot your head off. Hey, if they're gonna break the law, you need to pacify them. Any advice? Just be careful what you write in the ticket. You'll get reprimanded for incorrect tickets. We have a theft reported at 607. Catch the perpetrator and arrest him. Polly, what are you waiting for? Kelly! Arrest him. You need to click on the handcuffs when you're near him. Alright, incoming. That's him. And you are under arrest. Dispatch, I need a squad car to come pick up a perp. Car's on its way, over and out. Thank you. God, if I had, like, dispatch, like, audio quality, that'd be so cool. Hey, Mike, you got a twin there, buddy? Good work, Polly. My name is Kelly. Same thing. Now we'll split up. Look around the neighborhood and talk to people. Got a few things to take care of. See you at the end of my shift, which is 4 p.m. in front of Louis. Okay. Mike jiggles and the world revolves. All right. I'm not dirty. I'm just curious. Good morning, I'm Officer Kelly. Oh, I didn't catch any of that, and I'm, you know what, I'm gonna move on. What do I gotta do? Right! Hard Rick Cafe, liquor store, let's go to the liquor store. Oh my god, let's go to the liquor store. Killing the bad guys is too much fun. I'm sorry, what? Okay, Morning, officer. Skelly, nice to meet you. I know you shouldn't drink on duty, but off duty, we can always find something at a good price. Thank you. I'll probably take you up on that. I'm gonna need it after dealing with Fat Mike. I knew I liked you for a reason. Goodbye. See, you got some thin walls, buddy. You got some thin walls. Very thin walls. Alright. Let's see. I have a gun that I can't use, which sucks. Oh, wait. You want to talk about something? What do you want to talk about? Officer, yes? You're new here. We can help you get to know the people. How so? You could drop by Louis for a drink. Maybe we could play something? This isn't Vegas. Gambling's illegal. Who said anything about gambling? We'll talk. A little R&R never hurt anyone. I'll think about it. Please do. Thanks. I gotta go. Later. Things are getting really shady here. Good morning, officer. Good morning, Officer Kelly. So, I'm the new guy in your area. Welcome to the neighborhood. You're always welcome for coffee. On the house. Or something stronger, if you know what I mean. Everyone's like, thanks. I'll be sure to stop by sometime. Try not to become an alcoholic. I guess hard alcohol is a thing. Ooh, I can run. And I think that's... Okay, that's the range that I can go. I guess I'll go right. Oh, Kelly. You're a detective, don't you run perps down normally, and therefore, like, athletic? 421 altercation at the store. Froggy caught a thief. Froggy, where's that? I'm new here. Porn shop at 613. On my way. And we go back to the porn shop. Finally, there you are. I finally caught that thief. I was just looking. I bet you always say that. It's okay, I'm easily distracted, I'm sorry. Rubbers, thief! Relax, Mr. Froggy. Let's ease up on this guy. Alright, get the fuck out of here and don't come back. Thanks, I'll tell the guys the new pig's alright. What? Nothing happened here, Mr. Froggy. The merchandise hasn't been touched. Fresh on the street and already scared. This is not a matter of fear. We all have to live together. Yeah, right. Wait, he's a gang member? Oh my god! Okay, well, I guess I should have played Hard Knock. Right, okay. It's a gang member. I work for the people. I am for the people. But I apparently... Like... Slap on the wrist? Probably not, because he hasn't actually stolen anything unless he's been a known perp. Good morning, Herr... Good morning, Officer Kelly. You look wonderful. Is anything the matter? Pain? Wounds? No, I just came in to introduce myself. I'm new here. Ah, yes. Always happy to help. Your predecessor bought a lot of medicine. For embarrassing ailments. He didn't take care of himself at all. But there was some semblance of... Ordnung? I'll do my best. What is this place? What is the plaque? It's old. It's my only souvenir from before the war. You lost everything? Unfortunately. My father fought in Europe. Maybe you two would have had something in common. Maybe. In any case, I always offer the latest medicine. Discretion guaranteed. You don't think he's like a Nazi, right? Like, he's like, maybe. It's like, there's only like one war I can probably think you were in. So, World War II, but okay, anyway. 421. Get to the phone, but Sergeant Holloway wants to talk to you. What does he want? I don't know, but I suggest you hurry. They can't demote you any lower, so they'll just fire you. Alright, I'm going. Over and out. This is Kelly. What do you want, Holloway?
That's Sergeant Holloway to you, you goddamn cocksucker.
What? I swear on all that is fucking holy. You talk to me like that again and I'll shove my butt so far up your ass. You'll wish you were born in Indy. What can I help you with, Sergeant? Are you fucking with me, Kelly? I wouldn't dare, Sergeant. Sir. Your ex-wife, you filthy piece of dog shit, is giving her daddy hell because you're not paying alimony on time. Get your shit together, you moron. And at least for once, do something right. Wait, what? Pay on time, don't fuck around. Or you'll have to deal with me, you Irish scum. But Sergeant, if you only knew what she... I don't give a fuck. I don't want to hear another word about her. Yes, sir. Yes, Sergeant, sir. That's all. Back to work. Yes, sir. Sergeant, sir. What? Okay, hold up. How much is alimony, exactly? Okay, I didn't catch that, but alright, I guess, diner? Good morning. Morning. Officer Kelly, nice to meet you. Officers of the law are always welcome here. I'd like some coffee. Coming right up. Today's, it's on the house. Thanks. It's damn good coffee. The only kind we serve. Almost forgot, it's so nice sitting here. Alright, see you later. See you later. Alright, see, a nice girl and his stamina goes up, obviously. Make your butts fat, or make fat your butts. Good morning. Good morning. A pack of donuts? I'm not that kind of cat. Everyone says that. No one can resist our donuts. Alright, well, give me one, please. We'll see how it is. That's very good. What did I tell you? See you soon. No, I'm not gonna. If I could actually get as big as Mike in this game in the 21 days, nope. Not handling it. Yo, yo, yo! Hello. Everything's legit, officer. I didn't even ask. We know what they say about us. I'm new, I haven't heard. Welcome, we can come to an agreement. I've nothing to pawn. Sometimes there's something with buying. A good offer? I'll remember that. You drop by anytime, officer. So, that's sketch. Good morning, how can I help you? Good morning. Came by to introduce myself. My name is Kelly, I'm the new patrol officer. Nice to meet you. We could use someone to create some order around here. You don't come around these parts very often. The entire neighborhood's important to us. Good to hear. I have a lot of new stock and frequent deals. I can also put in a special order. I'll drop by sometime. We can talk. Welcome. Welcome? Alright. It's 3:20, 3:30. Let's head back to Louise. Church can wait. What's this guy got? Hey, Commissioner. What's the matter? Don't you know the ranks? Respect is important. The boss wanted me to let you know he's a reasonable man. And will always return a favor. Why are you telling me this? You just remember that, officer. It'll be better that way. I'm just gonna ignore this. I'm not gonna do business with you. Suit yourself, Ben. You can often see us on the corners. I'm supposed to meet Mike at 4. Need to get there ASAP. Hey, Mikey, Mike can wait. Are you new? Yeah, I just started in the area. Oh, great. I like talking to policemen. I'll become a policeman, too. When I grow up, Dad says it's a good job. Yeah? Yeah, you can take bribes on the side. Wait, what? I think I should talk to him. He's not afraid of anyone. Okay, nice talking to you, kid. The time's a-wasting. No, it isn't. Check your watch. It's like time stopped during conversations. Wow. So it does. I'm out. See you later. Break the fourth wall there. That's okay. There you are. I've had a look around the neighborhood. Talk to people. I can handle this place. Sure. What are we waiting for? A friend wanted to meet you. What's he doing? Oh, shit! Wait! Oh! Get down, fuck! Fat Mike! One day of retirement away! Check. I don't think it'll make it. I'm sorry. For what? It's not that bad, man. It's not that bad? Mike, look at me. Stay with me. Paramedic, stop smoking and fucking do something. There's nothing to do. Guts on the ground. Are you kidding me? He's bleeding out. God damn you. Kelly, watch what you say. The media's here. KKK News, can you ask some questions? Move back. This is a crime scene. Okay, obviously there's some interesting things going on in this game. I love how the media is just called KKK, because you know what? That actually fits. Let's be honest. It's like Fox News or CNN. Fits. Okay, guys, this has been Beat Cop. At the moment, you can't get it, but hopefully by the end of the year, you will be able to get it on possibly Steam and GOG. Leave a like, leave a comment, let me know your thoughts on the game, and as always, catch you next time.